bueno, con ellos en todo. Incredibly challenging in an absolutely fantastic way. I found the training really intense. It just takes over my life. Oh, everybody is amazed how he fits our leaps and bounds in his ability. He moves around the ring quite well. He packs out a few with the punch. I found that in just an awesome day when I remember seeing him and I was thinking, fuck, he's a beast. He's good real fat, obviously. So, it was pretty cool, really, a challenge.
I have so much respect for him. He's getting it. My advice to Hazzy on the night would be to not listen to too much to his screen.
Just hope you don't get at that many times and really come straight.
Big thank you to all the friends, the organizers, people for putting up with me for this. My main man, Johnny, I'll also bring out the support for him that was constantly because of his family and my wife and all my family and friends. And a big thank you to all my friends as well.
All my friends doing my dad. My dad's a wrestler, so I'm glad to be out here. Also, I want to thank the coaches, the girlfriend, for putting up with me. Queenstown, it's the Scotsman versus Queenstown. 2.8 kilos.
He's going
to
yes, here he comes.
This is for you, Uncle Jim.
Yeah!
He is Paul.
The best of you.
Balboa has won!